hurry up already, damn it, Twitch. Oh my god. Hello everybody, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Jobs. You thought we were gonna get on today, huh? Well, guess what I am? I'm gonna kill fucking Zero. Piece of shit. Okay, the first place I respond to is a fucking patch of 3. Fuck this!
Wow, that's a great way to start the stream.
Yeah, well then.
Right. Now I gotta kill all the minerals again.
I'll be back a bit later.
Okay.
So Dan, about that off-topic subject, no, I'm just kidding.
Get out.
Oh, that isn't seasoned blood, because, yeah.
It's good. You guys are probably gonna be ribbing on it anyway.
Nah, Jeb, you should have seen the first Super Mario World stream I did. Talk about anything that isn't Mario for me.
Super Mario World stream.
This was way far ago, back when I was still using live stream.
Huh.
Many ages ago. Nah, I don't know.
I should not have started. The first thing I should not have seen was the damn patch of 3. Who puts you on a screen with a patch of 3 when you continue your game?
That's chaos.
There we are. Now let's complete this puzzle. Alright, I forgot about all of these bat ropes.
Wait, he was part of the bats and the demons? Okay then.
What? Yeah, the ghosts are apparently bats. Well, bats. The rogues just summon ghosts. Floating ghosts that just don't look like bats at all!
This picture.
Yep.
That's great.
Alright. Wow, I am trying to kill the wrong thing!
You guys can't hear the washing machine in the background, can you?
No.
Okay.
Jeez, Dan, tell your underwear to shut up.
Get out.
Okay, now there's Zero.
Were you watching the stuff we were posting earlier?
Yeah, we were talking about a bunch of Japanese commercials.
I saw the links. I didn't really watch them because I was watching. First, I was watching Nausicaa, and then I was watching Asajj interviews.
That's fair. So, what'd you think of Nausicaa?
Actually, pretty good.
That's good. Because Nausicaa is totally related to Jobs' stream, because, yeah.
Nausicaa gives me nausea. I mean, what?
You think he could have put Nausicaa in his quest and Guardian Mother?
No.
Ah, thanks for the happy birthday wish, Israel. What's up?
That's right, happy birthday. You could have been having a party, but instead you played this quest.
Yeah, who does birthday parties?
Pretty bad way to celebrate your birthday. I guess you can spend it with, you know, friends, but no, we'll play. I don't know.
And this is all for entertainment.
But we'll play Terrible Quest. Let's play Terrible Quest. As birthday.
I could've. Hey, look at the bright side. I could've played Mario Quest.
That would've been more acceptable.
Oh, fucking Zero!
Well, at least Mario Quest doesn't give you any expectation. You're in the top left corner, and you know it's gonna be good. But seriously, I'm just being an idiot today.
Oh, hi, Giant Spider.
For fuck's sake!
Did he, like, go and rip Ocarina of Time artwork as a sprite?
Wouldn't entirely be surprised.
Oh, okay, you know, time to warp. Otherwise, I'm gonna take damage. After her. Yeah! Alright, I'll go down this level again, even though this is gonna cost me more magic. Oh yeah, that's right, I have to use the Dominion Rod on the portal here, otherwise I take damage. I just want to get my hands on that guy. That cast chaos. Don't like the dog, dude. Alma needs to go to hell. Shut up. And then this guy, Nightmare Infinite. This guy's name is Nightmare Infinite, even though he's obviously Zero from Mega Man X. Oh. And the boss music is Halloween Town. This should not be a thing.
I'll be right back.
Okie dokie. You know, for a minute there, you sounded like a bagel.
Oh, did he?
Yes.
My shield is alive.
Yep. And now I have to.
I'm back. So, Jubs, can I accurately say this is your reaction to, like, seemingly all the dialogue in this quest?
Is it a pain to me?
Hang on. Is that your reaction to all the dialogue in the game?
Pretty much.
When you were saying shut up, just shut up, I'm like, oh, it only reminds me of that stupid song.
Shut up and get out.
Ow!
Yeah. Zero, what are you doing? That's it, I'm taking back my click on my...
Yeah, I pretty much have to take... I think I have to pretty much take mandatory damage to even give him the move. Yeah! Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh! Okay. I need to get Zero to actually, you know, go somewhere. And the only way to do that... Lovely mandatory damage!
I'm back. What is this? I see an Armos.
Yeah, it's about... it only moves when I actually hit the teleport thing. Oh, yeah. And I hit it with the ice rod!
You hit the teleport? What?
Yeah, I have to strike it.
You know what? Why do I even bother?
Alright, now let's cast Nero's Love, and then Zero shows up, and now we're back to mad skills!
What is that?
Let's do the time warp again! Alright, now I was told I have...
Eating your Nero's Love by warping you.
Yeah, pretty much! That's what pissed me off most about this boss. Yeah, I have to spam the Ocarina.
Why?
You son of a bitch!
What does the Ocarina do to him?
It hurts him somehow.
And what's the logical justification for this?
I have no idea.
Space-style noises.
Is Zero actually a dig dogger or something? I don't know.
Yeah, apparently I'm out of time to warp.
Sure.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Because every time I fail to do it, I have to do it 3 successful times. Apparently. Because I have no idea what the hell is going on. I get hit! Ugh. For fuck's sake! I don't get it! All I know is that the lens said the... Okay. Oh, okay. Maybe I went one too many times and now I say.
See, I gave you my best guess, but I don't think it's good enough for this quest.
Nightmare Infinite. What's this music? This is what Sigma and the others fell for! Not bearable! Zero. What is this? This music is calling me, but I am not Zero anymore!
Zero, I knew you were Zero. Concentrate and withstand Wily. This human isn't your enemy. The Ripley's got another chance to revive, but they failed it. Let's let this human fight for those who can still be saved. Just a CL.
Who the hell is CL? CL. No, I hear you, X. Oh, fuck. Oh, what?
CL is a Mega Man Zero character.
What?
So, Jubs, your birthday present is apparently brain damage.
I'm going home! I'm going home!
There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
How sentimental. Incorrect. Only I can go home. Only I go home.
Come on, come on, you live, you live! You were so cold!
Don't worry, that nightmare won't bother anybody from now on.
I even found out how to cure you! Let's go back to Network Cathedral where Lemos Societal is! This dream made me I call a secret there! But it must lead to Akuma Joe Batty!
Who the hell is Akuma Joe Batty?
What does Akuma Maju mean?
Wizard?
Devil, maybe?
No, evil wizard. I'm pretty sure that's what it means in Japanese.
I was just gonna say, like, is Cast Chaos is a Castlevania fan, isn't he?
Yep.
Castlevania!
There's a game in the Castlevania series, Akumajo Dracula X or something like that.
Huh.
I don't remember exactly, so if anyone out there actually knows, please feel free to correct me.
I hope you weren't trying to tell me that you got pregnant from me.
What the fuck?
I'm close, wow. Joke!
Remind me, isn't Coral supposed to be 8?
So, like, the fact that we didn't immediately dismiss that as a joke, we thought it was serious for a second, and, like, what does that say? What the hell does that say?
I don't want to theorize, Evan.
We don't swing beef that way.
Alright, one time. Alright. Alma, not again.
Stay there, Carl! I'm coming over to you somehow!
I can't wait for that. I need to get in as fast as possible. Very well, Akuma Joe Fatty.
Akuma Joe Fatty? No.
Oh, is this the last level?
It probably is.
Hopefully.
I have to hit it again? What the fuck?!
I mentioned how much I dislike this game.
No insane amount of combo cycling is gonna fix that. Ugh.
Combo cycling.
Ugh. I actually have to hit that! In time, and hookshot in time!
I'ma hit that.
Don't say it like that.
Throw your boomerang past it, and when the boomerang starts coming back, put yourself in its way, then switch.
What?
You can just abuse ZC and get this done for you. Or you can do that, okay.
Oh, switch the boomerang.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to do this the entire damn way through. Oh, lovely.
Yeah, it kinda changed back super quick. It probably sensed my shenanigans.
Shenanigans!
Combo cycling was just generally being broken.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Shenanigans. Yes.
Okay, having that magic helps. Come on. Always second. this whole quip made me not like Betty very much.
Well, there's nothing much to like about Betty in the first place, so...
Well, at least he was better game than the official Zelda game to this. He just sounds like something that doesn't belong.
Fan service. Cast chaos anyway.
Alright. I don't know why, I feel like something is gonna appear there in that middle. I still don't like the Dominion Marauder being used as a hammer, but whatever.
Dan.
What?
This picture sums up what happened to me when I reclassed Churchy.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. Flowers is level 4 sword is worse. You're right, it is worse.
Bass.
Yep.
So I actually believe Minerva's a reference to the first game where there was a character, a wyvern rider named Minerva who was pretty badass.
Oh.
I think, if I'm not mistaken.
You think?
Why is Din's fire shooting ice?
Din's ice. I already have an ice rod.
Open the door before you die. Yeah, there you go.
Sticky bit.
Yup, this has lots of sticky bits.
You know?
What the hell am I hearing? Oh, yeah, okay.
Troll. Oh, goodness.
Oh! Oh, at least I start back at Sticky Bit. It shouldn't even be called Sticky Bit.
Why are you doing this to yourself?
I feel like
rustling yourself, but then you go and do this.
I feel like when you have an opportunity to have somebody else suffer what you suffer through the hell known as coleslaw, this kind of motivates me to do it.
You just want to watch Epi get pumped on you?
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't blame you.
I mean, it's coleslaw. Nothing can compare to coleslaw.
I take it you want your birthday present to be Epi's tears of coleslaw and...
Oh yeah. I see 1755. What the hell is this?
You're writing this down here, so you don't have like screen cap it. Sticky bit. What the fuck?
Yeah.
but you have magic key and don't care. Magic key for beating nightmare or?
Yeah, no, it's in the nightmare somewhere. And if you don't beat, I mean, if you don't get it during the nightmare, you just don't have it.
Oh, okay. Is the game clearable without it?
It's clearable. It's just gonna be a lot harder. It'll just give you a bad time.
The game already does, though.
It'll give you more of a bad time. Oh, hey, now I'm in Daybreak. Wait, I have to hammer that switch? Oh!
Sorry. Get out.
Wait, what the hell is blocking me? You can't be. No! Him and the Switch receive spikes. Okay, there's definitely something blocking me there. I can't go through it. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake! For fuck's sake, no. Yeah, see sticky. See the word sticky bit.
I bet you can do something there. It probably just asininely retarded.
Oh, you know what? If I have to hammer down an invisible pound thing, I'm gonna. Nope. Okay.
Try hitting the button first.
Oh, okay.
This is going to sound really stupid, but jump on the spike.
Okay, that didn't work.
Oh, okay, so it's actually... Is there anything you can do to the spike? Like, what was the purpose of that button?
To troll you. Hammer Switch receive spikes. For fuck's sake. Chiff. So I really can't do anything there. The shit. What if I have to die and the continue point is somewhere else? You know? I would not put it past that son of a bitch to do it. I would not put it past him. Instead of dying, let's have six. Oh, fuck this. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. That doesn't work! Actually, I'm kinda glad that doesn't work, because that'll just really make me want to strangle him at that point. So I shouldn't have to... I should not have to F6 to get around. Alright. Now we're going in our way second. Oh! There's probably gonna be something here, so at the very least, I should take the time to
kill everything!
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna kill everything. There. Yeah. I don't know if I want to continue going all the way around there. I want to stay away from that very first area as long as possible. Alright, here's the daybreak section. Huh. Okay, I can actually go through it. Just a bit. Are you kidding me? It's a path? Wait. No, it's not. Okay, I bombed that. Portal. Vintage Village. Let's go ahead and pop this faceless old king. Pop the faceless king and you get three people. It splits into people. Am I hook-signing a... Never mind. You know what? I am not surprised.
That quest will do. This quest will do that to you.
I'm not surprised by anything anymore.
What is, like, flying thieves? What the heck?
Huh?
Those enemies.
I'm guessing there's a fairy over there, and, the only way I'm gonna even get through is if I... Well... Take the opportunity to get through the other way. Vintage Village. Yeah. Do I keep going left or something? Oh, for fuck's sake. Actually, I'm not gonna do that to myself.
Wow.
Dan.
What?
I feel like we're getting to this point.
What?
I feel like we're getting to this point.
What?
Oh, jeez.
What point are we getting to?
You'll see this image later.
Alright, what am I missing?
What?
Okay, so I just totally blew a hole in the wall. Yeah, which is legit. Seems legit. Brookstar! Hello there, Samson! I hear Metroid! I don't even play Metroid that often, and even I know it! And for fuck's sake, this music is loud! Wait, what? Samson! Okay. I think I get the memo. I'm gonna have to go around a little more. Definitely gonna have to go around just a bit more. Let's go to the green. Inside Out! Oh, I recognize this MIDI from, High World Resurrection, yeah. The Wizard Garden level! I just didn't think that I'd hear it here. You know what? To this day, I still hate damaged flowers! At this rate, they're quite gonna condition me to respect flowers. Official flower business.
I mean, it's not like Zorkta, step on a flower, get a dead skin.
Well, at least it's Zorkta, they justified it!
What happened?
Okay, look, it can't count. I mean, at this quest, there's, random damage flowers. You step on the flowers, you get hurt. I was just talking about how Zorkta at least justified it. You step on a man's flowers, you receive a death penalty, or whatever.
Also, hello, random marketing interviews.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Pretty soon now I'm gonna have to go around now that I opened that up. Really now?
Seems really dumb.
Of course it's dumb. That's not new.
Guys, it still seems really dumb.
So do you have an adult?
Okay.
Okay, now we get back out. I wanna have to check out another spot. Oh, oh, god damn it! Oh!
Wow.
Come on.
That is some jank if I ever saw it.
Wait. You know what?
Do you have to take damage here?
I don't know if I do or not. I'm not even sure. But from the looks of it, I don't see any other way of getting around. Monochrome, huh?
What exactly is this level? It just seems to be a giant mishmash of shit.
Yeah, it pretty much is.
Oh, isn't that this quest? Lol.
Especially the story. Oh, I see a treasure chest over there. So I hope it's a boss key or something. Oh. Take that water.
Put the water on fire.
That's not fire, it's ice, apparently. It's a candle. It's an ice candle.
Okay, you know what? Ranger shit's happening.
Okay, maybe I should go around and hit some switches or whatever. I know there's something here. I mean, at least it makes more sense than, using a bouquet of flowers as a level 4 sword, or using the Dominion Rod as a hammer.
Oh, Jub, that's just crazy talk. Do you really think anyone would do something that stupid?
Oh, obviously not. Who would do something so terrible? Are you kidding me? Nothing in that chest! Oh! What a waste of time!
What a red herring.
Oh, this whole quest is kind of a waste of time.
Picture it.
What a red herring.
What?
Hi there, ice shooting Goma.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to... see if I can find a treasure here. Preferably something that could actually kill it. I only still have regular arrows. Apparently in the good ending line. You could get silver arrows, but only in the bad ending line. Oh, hey, look, another key. One I don't need. Because I have infinite keys. I wonder if I bombed some of these spikes. Remember back in level 3, that time where there was the mandatory damage spikes that we thought were mandatory. Apparently we had to bomb those spikes.
What?
We were supposed to bomb them. Epi told me I was supposed to bomb them.
That's even worse than mandatory damage spikes.
Even worse.
Ross, get on Skype.
Seriously, Jeff, this is how you spend your birthday? It's only for 2 hours. I already had my pizza and ate it.
Birthday pizza?
Yep.
Had pepperonis that spelled out happy birthday on it?
No. I'm not that extravagant.
That would be great, though.
It would. Alright.
If you accidentally get a secret ending, then there's a problem with this quest.
Accidentally get a secret ending?
Well, then again, original Battle of the Vines secret ending.
Oh yeah, the one where you just have to stay in your room the whole time.
Wait, my little one, you don't run! I am your sweet mother!
Sweet mother?
Candy mother?
You're right, mommy! I go to my mommy now!
Excuse
me, alien.
Well, Russ, what am I looking at? Help me comprehend. Brain cannot parse.
Excuse me, minister.
All the mental compiling errors.
Excuse me, minister.
Cool! Oh, see what I've done? I left that lean at Icicle A because I thought I was infested with Genova! I thought my child would be... Oh!
I see. After realizing that you can't use that Genova as an excuse, you want you not deserve the daughter back. Poor Eileen.
No, Koro! You misunderstand! This isn't my mother! My mommy is close with golden hair and...
Where?
What is going on exactly?
Don't cry, my little one! I give you a badge! Koro, can you help me?
Wait, why the hell is he saying I give you a badge and you don't have one on your fucking own, you piece of shit?
Medical alert, I think that Quest just had a seizure or something.
For fuck's sake!
What the?
Of course, it's the bait room.
You give them the bait to stop the spazzing. I don't even know what just happened.
Have I mentioned how annoying SPS is with feed the warrior runes?
No. Is he?
Give me the fish.
Very much. The worst was, right before the final boss in the first game.
Oh, I remember that. Yeah.
Explains, like, you probably want to duplicate your save file here, this is a point of no return and all that. Also, give me a fish. As much as I appreciate being warned about point of no return, why the fish?
Reminds me of Big Dip on a bus is just exposition. Also, I want beef.
Give me this picture.
So, I'm only reminded when you say baked up on a bus, I think of Mitch. And just...
Dan's like, Jimmy.
If you take that crap elsewhere. I don't want to be reminded of that class. Is that the statue graphic? Superstar? One of the
so
Russ, transformations?
Look what starts happening when... The seasoning of the blood starts. Things like this start happening.
Get up.
So, I'm looking at the picture you linked a few minutes ago. This is scarily accurate.
Isn't that great?
TS, your death metal.
Whoa, what the shit?
The pet that wandered across the keyboard is great, too.
There was this play that I saw advertised today. Oh, that's an interesting puzzle. Outcast, a story of a gay biracial couple, and seriously, let's just see how many different minorities we could go for here. Gay, biracial, I don't know, what are we missing now? Reminds me of when they were showing
here you go,
up.
You're slashing the boss,
I am a nice person.
You're a dick.
So, tested it, that fight is totally winnable if you choose to fight it for whatever asinine reason.
Would you be willing to put a little prize for anybody stupid enough to do it?
No.
Okay.
So, like, I'm looking at this.
Do you have to fight the ones in this first one?
No. They're just there.
I'm looking at this puzzle Jobs is doing, and all I can think of is Jared's demo.
Jared's demo.
You could push blocks onto each other, and then start destroying the walls and every other combo on the screen.
So, Russ.
Wait. What's a woman with a Y?
I don't know. Why do you ask?
Get out.
Okay. So, Russ, the ones in the first screenshot, you don't have to kill them. They're just extra incentive to not get winded.
What'd you just pick up?
Super Bomb. I just picked up a Super Bomb. I don't know why, but apparently I have a Super Bomb.
You are a you dick, Evan.
Notice, they really make you go all the way back around. Wow.
So, are you almost done with Bonus Dungeon then?
Yes. But all the Jimmies shall be rustled.
And after that, it's just cutscenes and final boss, right?
A few more scripting projects to do for enemies. But yeah.
Yay.
Still don't
and bonus boss. Oh god, bonus boss.
I have to bomb that? Okay, I do.
So, Jubs, somehow, my opinion of that one mandatory damage spike got worse when I found out you have to bomb it.
Yeah.
I would honestly have rather it just been it poor design mandatory damage. I never thought I would have said that, but...
Haze Maze!
So, can I ask what's with all the creepy statues? Like...
The Kirby ones?
No, the giant muscular men ones.
Left down.
Yes?
I think so.
Yeah, they are.
They are? Okay.
Stone Kirby.
Oh, I was gonna. For a moment, I thought I can't say a thing for big strong men.
What are you doing?
Big strong men and little girls, the Skiddy and Waylord story.
I'm hearing Wind Waker music, the one where I'm on a ship, where I'm in a ship's hold.
What?
What?
Da da na 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 da.
Oh god, yes you are. What?
Ooh. Yep. I don't like this. This is not fit.
Okay.
So
oh yeah, now I gotta light that. I mean, now I gotta please whatever's under there. No, put the fire out. Okay, left, down, right.
So is this the final level then?
Yeah, pretty much.
But we're assuming so,
and hoping so.
I'm hoping so.
It's got the same game as the first game's final level, so. And it's also divided into lots and lots of areas and. Oh gosh.
Yeah.
The first games had some good ideas, and then suddenly, like, oh, now you're in the random kitchen, and here are Moblins making dinner, and.
Yeah.
What?
Also, here, Dan. Have a cute picture.
Aw.
Guess I didn't go down. Oh, I see a brand new arrow for me to pick up.
What is that satellite?
Awakening specifically.
So wait, are you playing this on 2.10 jobs?
Yeah.
How the hell did you manage to get that to work with Windows 8?
Actually, it just worked through that. I don't know how I got it to work, it just did.
So I can't even get 2.10 to work on Windows 7, and Windows 8 is notorious for hating CC. How?
I have no idea. Okay, deep minerals are not helping.
They don't help anyone but themselves.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, then! I didn't even have to use the mirrors. I've got super arrow. Fuck!
Well, that's okay. We got the things.
At least I got the golden arrows. I noticed that they glow more than whatever the super arrows would have been doing. Oh, triple shot!
That's kind of nice. You start out and whoa, that is cool looking. I have to admit.
Yeah, it is. I can't hate on that. Okay, now let's get the hell out of there and
So does it actually take 3 arrows / virtues on the count or no?
No, it doesn't.
And what do you think?
I don't know, man. I haven't played 2.10 in a while. I don't remember what it does and doesn't do.
It doesn't do anything. There's your answer.
Except make Hero of Dreams.
Even so, the stuff that Hero of Dreams had to do to pull off what it did is borders on incredibly retarded.
Are you calling Shoelace retarded? Shoelace!
No, I'm saying the stuff that he had to do to make CC do what he wanted was... Wow.
Oops, someone died. BRB.
Inverted Brickstar. Brickstar!
Brickstar, okay. This is either a Brinstar knockoff or a Kirby planet.
Yeah.
Ah, invisible fireball shooters. Something strange about that pad. Okay, nothing's happening. The lens isn't telling me anything. Whoa.
What?
Portrait. Really, the portrait of Goma.
The portrait of Rune?
It looks like Goma got itself stuck in a picture frame.
It looks like one of those, like, what game am I thinking of where there's like those moving platforms that have eyes on them? So those like hard rocks in the ground, or those?
I have no idea what this. I have no idea what the hell those are.
If they kind of blend in and don't really look like they're obstructed.
Kinda, he says.
Kinda blend in.
that's the point.
Okay, I still have yet to grab boss key or whatever, so. I'm gonna have to do some things. No way. Alright, let's get back up there.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's go back. Just this way, instead.
So, are you gonna play the next game after this?
Oh, Curse of the Powers? Hell no, not right now! Need a break! Need a break from stuff from nonsense!
A 10-year break.
So wait, you only have to finish this to make Epi Ulslaw, right?
No, I have to finish Curse of the Powers too, actually. I have to play Curse of the Powers and beat it.
Speaking of Ulslaw, New Journey Spire's comments...
Oh, that thread! That fucking thread!
That made me angry. So, he's intentionally horrible. I made this and gave it to people, but I don't want them to play it, so I'm punishing them for trying to play the game the way it's supposed to be played.
I was just, like, reading that, and it could not form a coherent thought about,
Yeah.
Apparently I wasn't the only one, either.
Thoughts that were coherent, but it might have possibly broken rules about common sense and harassment.
And the new Junie Spire watched the stream and beat you all up at the end.
Yay.
So he already knows full well what I think of that temple from watching Jubs' recorded stream of that place, so...
What's up, Dan?
Have I sent you this before? I don't know if I sent you this after you
watched
Madoka.
I don't think I have.
Madoka! Can you become Majuka?
No.
So, Russ, I found a bug on the new site. It would only let me like your post in that thread once.
So I actually got this bug where, like, I got the same notification that LTTV liked a post I made 4 or 5 times.
Bueno.
I'll be right back.
Alright. I need to get the monochrome. I know that's kind of where I need to go. But I have to tank a little damage, but whatever. Actually, I'm wondering, do I bomb something? There's gotta be a way to get through. Okay, apparently there's no way to get through. I have to just
tank. Can't you just tank it?
I tank it. Yeah, I had to.
Wow. Good design.
Yeah, for the greater good. Apparently. I don't know. Dominion Rod. Alright, now I should be able to kill that thing. Alright. Got him.
And I'm gonna kick your ass.
Inverted monochrome. Hello, Petra 3! I have level 4 sword and level 4 tunic, I can take them.
After 3 is still the toughest regular ZC anime, though.
The way he modified it turned them to look like all of that.
I actually... I don't... Death...
Stop. See, Death Knights, like, hit harder, but they can be janked really easily.
How the heck did they get janked?
So, like... When you see one charging you, fire your hookshot perpendicular to it. He's going to rush over you, and the hookshot will stun him on the way back.
Oh, okay.
You can jank Death Knights.
There was this one in Lost Isle when you fight a Death Knight. There was that one actually, it really clever way that Dark Flame Wolf handled it. And that is probably something I will never say again. But
yeah.
Or like the boss fight, there are these tiles on the floor that you can hit.
You have to trap it.
Yeah, trap in like progressively smaller and smaller cage, and it was actually really clever.
So like, is it bad that I use that on the first part? Like, got Death Knight stuck outside the cage and used the cage my own personal safety hole.
Well, I know Mossy somehow like. It got it stuck in this little one-by-one section with just activating the first part of the cage.
Yay.
I think I understand now.
Okay, I can't be mad at this. This is actually a cool-looking puzzle.
Yeah, too bad 2.10 games.
If combo cycling worked, yes.
It burned everywhere.
Even in my hair.
So is this full bit level inverted now?
Yes.
Great.
You know, maybe I should have went to the open world and got a potion before I went to this level. Sure, I got Nebu's love and everything, but for fuck's sake.
Also, just telling you now, Jubs, during the final boss, if you see a hookshot target, don't do it.
I'm back.
What?
Dan, what the hell did you
win?
wait, what do you mean?
Yeah, Epi got himself stuck. Like, there's a place where you can hookshot during the final boss after like half an hour of fighting. And get yourself perma-stuck.
Yeah,
Stuck as in file over, or perma-stuck as in retry?
is in retry, so I guess not her mistake. That was a fun half hour, wasn't it? Don't you want to do it again?
Isn't it terrible that I actually had to ask?
Ugh.
Everything's terrible.
Just like Dan.
Oh.
Alright, let's go, 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 go! Go, go! Inverted sticky bit. Seriously, what kind of-
That sounds so wrong.
Inverted sticky bit? Wait, oh my god, you just totally turned it wrong!
I thought you turned it wrong earlier.
Implying anything had to be done to turn it wrong, it wasn't wrong to begin with.
I'm surprised that was a total recovery spot. Oh. Alright, there's an extra spot there. Cat Chaos had good design. Good design. No. Yeah. Totally blue lionels that look like wizards. Inverted daybreak. I'm pretty much in the end. Oh my god, these are damaged tiles!
Yeah, they're shards of glass. That I can actually see making sense.
They don't look like shards of glass.
They do to me.
They look like broken skulls. Let me get some stuff back. Oh! I love shredding through enemies with these arrows. Inverted hazy maze. Alright, let's... up, down.
What you might actually try doing, Jubs, is, I think you were missing a set of instructions there, but, or maybe not, I don't know.
Wah?
What's that face, Jubs?
Uh-huh.
You looked really, 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 really surprised for a second there.
Because I was. You are seeing what I'm seeing, right?
Whoa, okay, now I see it. What?
Ross, look in Skype.
Now I'm seeing it. I wasn't paying enough attention before, now I'm seeing it.
Ross.
What is that jiffy thing from?
Yes, that's it.
So, I just had hot dogs for dinner.
And then everybody my side, turn into Dane's dinner. Clue what was going on. What the hell is this?
You mean to tell me that if I had played through this entire game without the lens, I would have gotten the lens by then.
So, implying that it's possible to get this far without the lens?
He's seriously implying some things.
Implying of implication is a...
Yeah, he's implying some shit. Wait, what?
I'll imply your face.
It looks like this was a dead end just to get to the lens.
Okay.
You realize this means the final boss is so bad that he decided that the lens would probably be required for you to figure out how to beat it.
Wait, what? What?
Yeah. is exactly as you see. Oh, hey, look. Okay. Obviously, I'm stepping on some tiles. Stepping on something that is warping me. Stepping on something that's making me go left. I mean, that's making me go left from right, whatever. Oh, hello. Oh, goddammit. Hot dogs! The warp, yeah.
Oh, that's what. It's still stupid, but at least it's not as stupid now.
Yeah, I can still see it. Hey, let's go shred these guys.
Randomly decide to just put my cat to burn while she doesn't yell at me.
Put your cat what?
Put my cat to burn.
Hey, kid.
Okay.
It's because of that picture of him, like.
Okay. And now your cat is friendly.
I don't want you to flip me a bird, I want you to give me a bird so I can eat it. No.
Hey, Jubs, where are you going now?
I thought I was getting somewhere, I'm not.
You need to go back into that top left area, because you need to go into the... See the gray area below you on the map right now, you lowered a block there, so I think that's where you need to be going.
Yeah, but I'm gonna have to, yeah, I did, but, there was no other way to get, I mean, I'm gonna have to go around.
Yeah, wasn't there a door to go down there from...
it didn't take me anywhere, it's like a wall.
Uh-oh.
The wall, pretty much, it's a wall, basically. Those walls, those doors don't go anywhere, they're just walls.
No, I mean in the red area, not in the... Not in the maze, the area full of pipes and then mollows and crap. Mm. I'm pretty sure there's a door in that bottom right room.
Yeah, I think I already went there and, I activated a switch. Pretty sure I did.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah,
You activated another switch from the easy, mazy place thing.
Yeah, I went there, activated a switch from the gray area, and then I already went here. Actually, I went here first. Wait.
Oh, I couldn't even see those blocks in the way because, wow, those blend in with the floor.
Yeah, they do. Yeah. All right, let's,
Jubs, why are you tanking everything?
Because
there's a locked door down there.
Yep.
Oh, so you a tanker man?
Alright. Now let's go ahead and see if we can go to those new places we can explore. Now that we unlocked a few spots.
So those spots? Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, I bet you can bronze this place, like Source of the Flow, but... Or Source of the Drought, rather.
I need to be an idiot to make a video.
Yes. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me?
What is that?
A flower! Those flowers! The flowers are raft/ladder in this game. You know that, right?
So, why is it giving you a second one?
I got two to begin with, after level 3, because I was supposed to have that in order to ladder across places and shit, and raft across places. I don't need a second one.
Another one. Okay then.
This is weird. Am I gonna get every freaking item back?
Wait, vintage villa. What?
Wait, that's a hookshot. Oh, for fuck's sake! I just hookshot a fan.
Well, okay.
I really need the boss key. Oh, hello, Walmart. This is my dreaded enemy.
So they need to be more sinister than the wall masters.
Euthanized? Oh.
No.
What?
Don't you remember the wall masters and Sinner Citadel dubs?
Sinner Citadel. Oh, yes! Yes, yes, bro! Oh, fuck!
Another fish. Another bait, excuse me.
Hi,
fish, I'm freaking storm.
They call it a badge. Mommy! I am your mother! Oh, don't now imagine this crazy mage is your mother! Zaya, why are you here now? Zaya? My business is my private property! And sorry, Kib, I am not your mother! But I saw you! You came to Icicle Inn in Purple Hooded Mountain!
What is going on?
Zaya is, I think, Ganon's daughter or something.
Yes, you're right. For fuck's sake.
So what is going on?
Evan, to answer your question.
This is more LCL and this is more LCD induced than Japanese commercials. Even Japanese commercials make more sense than this.
Really?
Yes. Really? I agree with this statement 100%. It was me, my little daughter. I wanted to see you. Come on, Eileen, I bet Esther will be good mother from now on. Wasn't it bad for you without parents?
So, you realize this conversation is gonna end with you bribing one of them with bait?
So, Eileen isn't Lincoln Nero's child either. Good for you. I love you, Mommy! Could you give me a badge?
Coral?
Called it.
I don't believe this. Did you give me a badge? Coral? Oh, for fuck's sake, seriously! Okay, fine! I'll find a way to get around! I think there might be a way around anyway. Just... I have to look. And what do all
so
of that...
So this is probably about the point where I would start breaking in and... Whoa, what's the path? Oh wait, never mind. Can you go up there? Oh, you're
Boss, you would have done that long ago. Like, 8 dungeons ago.
Depends. How long ago was Nightmare?
1 dungeon ago.
Okay, 1 dungeon.
Well, no, you probably would have done it 8. This quest has been a mess from start to finish.
Train wreck.
I don't know. Source of the Patra looked kind of cool.
Then the boss came along and was like, hey, how's it going?
That's kind of a recurring thing in CC's work. Here is a good level. Oh, you were having too much fun though, so you threw in a boss.
Or Dynamo. Pick your poison.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, fuck you, Dynamo!
But either way, like, aside from, there was this one cyborg thing in the basement that was stupid, and there were way too many Patras, but aside from that, it wasn't bad. Wait, Jub, see if you can walk through that glass up to the north.
Oh, up there? That's why I came into this area to begin with!
Oh, it is?
Yeah! I'm gonna see if I can get down this way, now that I unlocked that switch there.
Well, you need to get into that kind of olive green zone somehow.
I'm pretty sure there's an entrance to there. Oh, yeah, I already came into that way, and... Okay, I have no idea what this is.
Did it try stepping on the left one, or... you playing the whistle? You could possibly try hammering it, since hammer stuff doesn't show up on the lens. Wait. I bet this is going to be something that's triggered remotely. Yeah, because if you use the lens, it shows as being active, doesn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, probably a remote trigger.
No, Russ, you have to whistle in a random corner.
Get out.
Whistle in a remote trigger. You know what? Russ would know that. He is guilty of this.
I will go back and fix it someday.
Just don't do it again. If you are just...
Satellite, yes!
That was beautiful. That was beautiful.
Oh, shit.
Yes.
You win the prize for the day, Satellite.
Inverted inside out. Inverted inside out.
So suddenly,
yeah, I see a bridge, and here I am in the sky, hanging on the bridge for life.
It's so that perspective. With the...
perspective.
You know, I'll just go with it.
You don't like that perspective.
It could be much, much, much worse. So all things considered, this isn't bad.
It's like the dungeon just randomly cuts off at the bridge part, but you know what? It go with it.
Like I said, it could be so much worse. I'm not going to complain about that. It's fine.
$5 says that this kills me. Okay, now that hurts.
Does the others...
The other one worked, but the red one is a fake switch and it hurts.
So it occurred to me that you never got this, so...
The red ones hurt, blue ones don't.
Here, try going left. Wait, streamline, you're already going there.
Yeah, I am. Oh, for fuck's sake! Why are you giving me a mirror shield now? You honestly thought I could have gotten through this quest without it? For fuck's sake!
I didn't realize it until I packed it up. I forgot all about it.
So, when I opened the level 7 demo you sent me a while ago to make that wonderful thing I made, it was set to 255 maps, and it was when I tried saving it, ZQuest just froze when it got to encoding maps. And it's wait a second, don't tell me, did he? Yes, 7.
So, my computer runs it so seamlessly that, honestly, I don't notice the difference.
Trust me, everybody else does.
They sure do.
4 hours remaining.
Russ.
There, notice?
Don't think of it as... forgetting that. Think of it as punishing people who abuse F6. I don't know what I'm doing.
Punishing people who abuse F6.
Alternatively, you could say I'm simulating the old Crash Bandicoot game. Loading, 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 loading.
Yes. I remember... I love Jack and Dash because there weren't any loading screens, and I remember in an interview with Naughty Dog, they basically admitted, the loading screens in Crash were terrible, so we set out to make a game without loading screens, so it's not walking through a door, now let's wait 30 seconds for it to load.
What's that? You want to change an item in Assassin's Creed 3? Wait 10 seconds.